Welcome to Professional Builder Show Village. I'm here with Steve White from Phillips Lighting. Steve, Phillips is doing all the lighting in both homes. And what really impressed us is the diversity of product. Can you talk a little bit about what's going on with the suite of products for Phillips?
Yeah, Phillips as a company is really moving into what we call home lighting solution technology with LED integrated fixtures, giving you controllable light sources that give a long-term sustainability for light in your home versus incandescent.
Okay.
So bringing that together as one, we feel that moving in LED for the builders and the marketplace for consumers is going to be strong for future business.
Okay. So you said a word that I wasn't real familiar with, that was integration. Talk about lighting and integration and what does that mean?
Well, basically what happens is when you look at Phillips, when we're talking about integration, we want to control the LED light source from the time that it's actually turned on at the canopy with the transformer to the time the light's actually coming out as the LED light source.
Okay.
You want to make sure that with that light source, you're getting true color. Your colors that you have in your furniture and your walls are really what they're supposed to be. And Phillips makes sure that from top to bottom, we control the whole output of what LED brings to the table for light.
So the whole route. You guys are basically controlling the whole route.
Yep, whole route. So everything's integrated in the product. You can't change the bulb, but with LED, you're going to get 20 years worth of life and great color in your home.
So we talked about integration. Sounds like a big word. And right away, I'm like, okay, we have all these dimmers and switches.
Right.
What's it mean there? Is it more difficult for Phillips than ever, or how does that work?
No, it's not. Actually, and that's one of the things that confuse most people when you look at LED. LED is controllable just like incandescent. The only difference is that when you want to dim LED, you use a low voltage electronic dimmer.
Okay.
And that gives the ability to have that LED have sustainable life and also perform the way that it's built to perform.
Sounds like it's getting easier and easier with the controls and the dimmers.
Yes, it is. It is. You know, LED is fairly new to the marketplace in North America, so people are getting a better understanding of how to make it work, how to make it perform in a consumer type setting. And yeah, as we move into the years, it's going to be even more easier. So.
Okay, so one of the big subjects we hear all over the place, and let's talk about green and sustainability. Where is Phillips playing in that arena with their lighting?
Well, the big thing is that when you look at it from a consumer environment, you know, most homes today are going to have their light fixtures on 3 to 4 hours a day. The home we're standing in here at the IBS show, incandescent would be around 7,000 watts of light. This home we have lit with almost 1,400 watts of LED.
Wow,
so
what a difference.
You got significant savings. So right there you get, you know, you'll get probably a 2.5 year payback on your investment. Plus you don't have to worry about going and trying to find the A lamps anymore. They're not making to replace a light when it goes out.
Right.
Okay. Heat is another reduction from LED versus incandescent. Incandescent puts off a lot of heat. So you're also going to get savings from your heating and cooling system as well.
Right.
So, you know, that's where Phillips is trying to drive the innovation in technology and information, that sustainability for LED is where we as a company can do what no other lighting company can do in North America.
So, you know, we're talking about builder things and what builders love. And at the end of the day, you have one of those rare products that the consumer sees and it really affects them.
Yep.
I mean, the lighting really does. So talk a little bit about when builders use your product, the consumer, what is the consumer getting and how is that helping that builder?
Well, I think one, LED versus incandescent is giving the consumer the ability to be a little bit more creative in how they do their light source.
Okay.
You know, today you can take LED and get different color settings in your homes, really drive different themes and feelings of where light can be, you know, with blues and reds and greens and, you know, just really creativity. Also, LED is giving you the ability to not have to worry about getting in the ceilings and changing your light fixtures,
right,
okay, or your bulbs when they burn out. So you get a long life for that. And I think from a consumer standpoint, they need to understand that LED performs just like incandescent does at a Kelvin temperature of 2700 Kelvin.
Right.
That's what incandescent burns. So you get that nice, soft, warm feeling, because people come home from a long day at work, they want to be able to sit down and feel cozy in their home.
Feel that softness.
Phillips understands that and gives you the ability to take the LEDs and create a little diversity in what happens in the home environment.
So we're here at Show Village. We talked about diversity of product.
Yep.
We talked about pretty easy integration.
Yep.
Right, with what's going on with the products. We talked about green sustainability, and we talked about great consumer appeal.
Yep.
Those are four incredible things that you're bringing to the builder market.
Yep, and you know that's what Phillips builds their marketing around. That's where we'll be going in the future, and hopefully consumers get a better understanding of it as they learn and research more about LED and what happens. Phillips is the company.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I love all that information, and I appreciate you letting our builders know what's going on.
No problem. Thanks very much.